room.
Oh, look out.
This is something out of Avery's era.
Where did you get this?
Friend, that is a very unique item. I give you a discount. $500.
Ron, are you kidding? I don't even know if it's real.
Oh, it's passing through. The ticket you took.
No, thanks, but no.
An apple. Best apples in the market. Sir, you may find other apples here.
Not interested. Okay, fine, fine.
Only 1,500 ariel. Thank you very much, sir. Enjoy your apple. And tell your friends.
Hey there, little guy. How you doing?
Hey, you like that?
Huh? Hey, tower.
It's Sully, come on, it's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
It's all right.
So cute. Whoa, hey, Sully. Hey, he stole my apple.
Can't trust anyone these days.
You know what? After this is over and done with, I'm gonna get a dog.
Hey, if we come out of this in one piece, I'll buy you the damn dog.
Can I name it Victor?
Sure. Hey, Nate. Want me to buy you one of these?
Sully, you gotta be crazy to wear a shirt like that.
Ah, crazy handsome. Something smells really good.
That's right. It does smell good. Oh, watch it. Hey, here we go. Locked. I guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly?
Implied by the use of the word sneak, so.
Hey, check it out. That window over there is broken.
Hey, Sully. I think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus. Long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace. I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right? Okay, let's see what we got.
Wow. This place is in much better shape than the other towers.
It's right in the middle of the city.
Might make getting the treasure out a bit tricky.
One thing at a time. Let's just not draw undue attention to ourselves. Edward England's sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
Tall clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is. Now, what do you bet?
With a large pitcher.
Zodiac symbols. there's Leo?
Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells, way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait. I'll be right back. Okay. Oh boy. I'll be damned. Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. And try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet. Watch your fingers, Nate.
Can I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me. You just gotta jump through that gear. Scorpio. That Avery was a Scorpio. Okay, that is really loud.
Hey, Nate, that did the trick. The Scorpio lock just released.
Okay, moving on to the next one. Thank you. always nice people.
Jesus. Two down, two to go, kid.
Let's see here.
Sully, any word from Sam?
Not yet.
Yeah, he's probably fine. He just forgot to charge his phone. Leo. I dated a Leo once. Thank you.
none up.
Move. That's too slow. Let's try again. Fun. Wow. This is a nice view. Turn back time. No. Jesus. Oh, there you are. Okay, Sully, I made it. This is gonna be loud. Broke. Yeah, it's better than dropping the elbow again, all right? have to ring it myself.
Ah, here we go.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sally. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
I don't know yet. You?
Deaf?
Come on. Let's see what Avery has in store for us.